This is an African black rhinoceros. In 1970, there were 64,000 of them in the wild. Now, there are only 4,000. They are an endangered species. They have met their enemy, and he is us, humans.
I suppose, really, there are two other factors in that. One is poverty, and the other is a massive increase in the human population. Then, of course, you've got a formula for real trouble.
The disappearance of animals like this white tiger and others is of major concern to these zoologists. They've come to Cincinnati from every corner of the globe to talk about animals on the brink of extinction. The number of endangered species has grown rapidly in the last 40 years. More and more, it's the zoos that are leading the fight to keep animal species from disappearing.
Our role is a significant one in that we're dealing almost not by choice, but we're being almost forced into this position just because of the nature of some of the rarity of some of the, of our charges, the fact that this is the last hope for some species.
Experts tell us the bottom line is that we are tied with the animals on this planet as we are with much of the rest of our environment. And they say that if the animal life disappears, so too will a major portion of our quality of life. I'm Clyde Gray, News 5 at the Cincinnati Zoo.